Hello, everyone, and welcome to May's Minute. And you know, I really do only have about a minute to talk to you, and then I need to get back to playing with Elmo. Now, today's topic is talking to kids about the coronavirus. You know, I've had a hard time talking to Elmo about this. I want him to understand, but I don't want to scare him. My good friend Lucindy gave me this simple tip, and it's ask, assure, activate. Now, you start by asking questions. Now, try a question like, what have you heard about the coronavirus? Or what have you heard about germs? And this will help you find out what they know and clear up anything that isn't true. Now that you've asked questions, it's time to assure. Tell your child that lots of people are working hard to keep us healthy and safe, and that your family is working hard to keep you safe, too. So now we've asked and we've assured, and as the last step, it's time to activate. You can give children a sense of control by activating them to do their part. You know, I told Elmo that he could be a healthy helper by wearing a mask and washing his hands with soap and water and coughing and sneezing into his elbow. You know how that goes. Well, now I just want to thank Lucindy for that great tip. And remember, it's ask, assure, activate.
Hey, Mommy!
Oh, well, that's my minute. I'm coming, Elmo!